Artificial urinary bladder, Wikipedia article audio. The two main methods for replacing bladder function involve either redirecting urine flow or replacing the bladder in situ. Replacement can be done with an artificial urinary bladder, an artificial organ. On January 30, 1999, scientists announced that a lab-grown bladder had been successfully transplanted into dogs. These artificial bladders worked well for almost a year in the dogs. In 2000, a new procedure for creating artificial bladders for humans was developed. This procedure is called an orthotopic neobladder procedure. This procedure involves shaping a part of a patient's small intestine to form a new bladder. However, these bladders made of intestinal tissues produced unpleasant side effects. Development. Benefits. In 2006, the first publication of experimental transplantation of bioengineered bladders appeared in The Lancet. The trial involved 7 people with spina bifida between the ages of 4 and 19 who had been followed for up to 5 years after surgery to determine long-term effects. The bladders were prepared and the trial run by a team of biologists at the Wake Forest University School of Medicine and Boston Children's Hospital led by Professor Anthony Atala. Bioengineered organs which rely on a patient's own cells, autologous constructs, are not subject to transplant rejection, unlike transplants from human or animal donors. The current standard for repairing a damaged urinary bladder involves partial or complete replacement using tissue from the small intestine.